Queen Victoria visited Pitlochry in 1842 and gave a favourable opinion of the area. After the railway station was built in 1863, Pitlochry began to grow in popularity as a destination for tourists. Why? Because Pitlochry is situated within stunning landscapes. It is surrounded by hills and forests, with the River Tummel nearby, making it a haven for hiking, biking, and nature enthusiasts alike. Other highlights of the area include the hydroelectric dam and its fish ladder, Edradour Distillery, one of the smallest in Scotland, and Pitlochry Festival Theatre, which hosts a variety of performance types. The theatre is open all year round.